My husband and I are getting ready to purchase a home at the end of this calendar year in Los Angeles, and I'll share the step-by-step action items that we did to get ready. So the first thing that we did was decide that we want to buy a home. When we moved to LA, we signed an 18-month lease, and we decided at the end of this lease, we want to be homeowners. We wanted to rent for a little bit longer and just get a feel of LA if we like it, as well as take more time to save for a down payment. But we decided at the end of this lease, we are ready to get out of apartment life and be homeowners. The second thing that we did was we saved for a down payment. That's something that we prioritized after we paid off all of our debt, was saving for a significant amount of cash for a down payment. The third thing that we did was kind of talk about like what's important to us. Where do we want to live? What kind of house do we want? What kind of area do we want? And that's something that we're still actively always talking about. The next thing that we did was get pre-approved. We went to a lender, got pre-approved to understand exactly how much we're qualified to get for a loan, how much house that we are ready to purchase for, etc. Then we found a real estate agent, and now we are in the process of looking. We're still very passively looking because we're kind of too early in our time frame, so we'll probably start aggressively looking more this fall. But after we start looking, once we find a home, what we would do is put in an offer. After that, we would schedule home inspection and appraisal, go through that whole process, then prepare for closing, close, and then celebrate for being homeowners. So that's kind of the overview of our process. Follow along for more of this journey.